Your inner dialogue is the one thing you have got to think about. Most people have to change their inner dialogue because their inner dialogue is negative. I can't do this. I can't do that. It's too hard. It's too far. It's the fourth quarter. I'm in too much pain. I'm suffering. But what you don't understand is this. In competition, it's always about taking the other person's soul. Once they break, you got them. It's the person who can last the longest and suffer the most. Just for 1 second, you broke them.